once again about fencing. The fence for a guard dog need to be escape proof and safe for public and everyone around, tall enough so dog cannot climb, and it should be protected below so dog cannot dug under. So we actually have hard level of stones under perimeter of the fence everywhere, and it's a tall fence so dog cannot climb. And here we have this wooden fence, which is 7 feet tall, and perimeter of this fence is as well have a stones under, so if dog will dig, they will hit the stones. Yeah, dogs like to dig, especially today is like 90 degrees, very hot, so they like to dig under their dog houses to create some cool spots. Even they have a dog house where they can hide, like here they create some hole, and here look, there's no dog there, but they dug it under, and yesterday it wasn't there. Just dig it under for cool down, so dog is digging, then go and probably lay down and feel cooler. So if your dog is digging, you need to find out why it's happening. Three reasons: boredom, for cooling, or maybe dog have feeling some critters behind or under, so dog's trying to do it to get them. But I wouldn't say that this breed is very destructive. I mean, look what happened. Somebody removed this part in the dog house. Guess nothing to do, right? Who did it? You? But they're not destroying anything in the house. So why you did it in the dog house? Huh? Why? What for? Huh? I don't know who did it. But the panel is removed, like yearly repair need to be done. Ah yeah, hot day.